we're going to be working on A Million Dreams. So pull out your lyric sheet for A Million Dreams. Okay, y'all. So sit up nice and tall. Let's sing along. And pretty quickly, we're going to be moving away from the recording with the voices on it. We're going to go straight to the karaoke track pretty soon, okay? Okay. So here we go.
Online shopping.
Here we go.
Lily.
Where are the Mr. Bees?
Sit up tall. Scoot to the front of your seat. Come on, let's go. Both feet on the floor. Everyone singing.
The world is waiting for me. They can say,
Now, what the part that I want you to sing up the octave, girls, it's not so much the first part, it's this part. They can say it all sounds crazy.
They can say it all sounds crazy.
That's way too low. Just sing this. This section of the octave, girls, it is not high. They can say this is right in the ghost ship race that we've been singing in the whole school year, okay? So one more time, let's go back to the beginning. You want to sing it up the octave the whole time? You can.
I mean, I guess you can.
My voice has a change.
Hey, listen up. Listen up. Listen up. If you have a question, I need y'all to raise your hand because this whole boarding out thing is really starting to interrupt what we're trying to get done. Okay, if you have a question or something like that, raise your hand. Question. Yes, you can. That's what I was trying to say. If you would like to sing up the octave the whole time, absolutely you can. Okay? But this section right here, they can say, I really want all my girls singing that up the octave, okay? Because no matter what you say to me, I know that you need to sing this section up the octave.
And I can sing it lower.
I know that you can sing it lower. So can I, but it's not good for my voice and damages it. Okay? And so what happens, Imani, if you push your voice down like that to sing notes that are really too low for you, you wind up stealing from the upper range that is naturally supposed to be a part of your voice. You wind up pulling your whole voice down. And you wind up losing that high range, which is not what we want to happen, right? We want our voice to sit where it's supposed to naturally. So if we push it down, then we're gonna lose that section of it. Okay, so that's why I'm wanting you to sing it up in that octave. Did you need something, Mr. Brewer?
No, ma'am. That's what I'll listen.
All right, so let's start again. Verse one, yes.
Can we like switch, though? I think we can first
What do you mean, can we switch?
Like, no, like, I'm like saying, not we, can I just switch, like, reading off your this, but not we?
Yes, that's what I was talking about. For sure, on the they can say, that definitely needs to be at the octave for all my girls. And Isaiah, I know your voice hasn't quite changed yet. So yeah, go ahead and sing that up the octave too. So let's go back to the beginning. Here we go. Ready? Nice big sound. I know that it's not loud. This is as loud as I can make it. I'm going to try to get that fixed. Sit up for me, Jalen. Pick up your sheet for me, okay? Go ahead and pick your sheet up, Jalen. Ready? Big breath.
I close my eyes and I can see the world is waiting for me. That I call my home. Through the dark,
sit up tall, straighten those backs out.
Through where no one's been before, what a beautiful home.
Big breath.
They can say, it all sounds crazy. They can say, it all sounds I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we desire. Cause every night am I in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me away. I think of what the world could be, a vision.
I don't care, so call me crazy. So, take your pen or your always use a K to show like super big cuss sounds. I use a K on those.
Okay.
So draw, grab your pencil, draw a K or a really big C on I don't care. I don't care. So call me crazy.
I get
okay?
It.
And we're, that's to bring emphasis to that, right? He's, what's he saying right there?
I don't care. He doesn't care. He doesn't care. He doesn't care.
He don't care how people think about him.
Yeah. He's saying, they can say it sounds crazy. They can say it lost my mind. I don't care what they have to say. Now, how many of you actually live your life that way? I don't think many of us really live
our life. I don't care about people's opinions.
Okay, so we need to be, this is really how he lived his life. He did a lot of things that people thought were strange and that no one had ever done before. And now we can't imagine the circus or carnival without a lot of the things that P.T. Barnum is responsible for bringing into those areas of the world and those kinds of entertainment attractions. People thought he was weird and crazy. But he went ahead and he pushed forward and he was like, no, people are going to enjoy this. And then guess what?
They did.
And he was wildly successful because of his crazy ideas. Okay?
And the Barnum and Bailey Circus is
a big party.
Now, here's what we're going to do tomorrow. Oh, let me stop my video.
Hey, we got something.
Good job.